Captain James, I think I found where the refugees are hiding. On our way. Pilot, with me.
Oh, come back, come on.
Pilot's down. We have rebel X-Wings on sensors.
Good. Drive these Imperials off my station.
They must be protecting the convoy. Defend yourselves if necessary. I'll look for the refugees.
Oh, for fuck's sake! Three to repair my hull.
Got one!
Enemy is down.
Come on! Oh, that was cool! He's down! Yes!
Target destroyed!
Fighter, on my tail!
You know what I need to do? I need to try and anchor my hotas to the desk. Yes!
Rebel down.
Come on! You're mine. Yes, up.
Target destroyed.
I know. Done that. There you're there. Oh, big battleship.
Target down.
Any more? Yes. Where is it? I think he's on my tail.
They're on me.
I'm with you.
Come on, get him! You want something doing? Do it yourself.
All rebel targets destroyed. Captain, the rebel fighters are coming from that tunnel through the station. The refugee convoy must be hiding in there. After them. We'll deal with you later, Station Master.
You attack my station and customers, then blame me? Imperial thugs.
What the hell?
All systems down. Those were Iron missiles. Where the hell did they come from?
Sorry, Teresa. After all, I can't ignore what the Empire's become.
Sir. Lyndon. What are you saying?
He's Trier! Trier!
I didn't sign up to hurt innocent refugees. And if protecting them makes me a rebel, then so be it.
Let's get him.
Damn it! Pilot, see if you can bypass his shutdown.
Keep it together!
Catch up with that traitor! Lieutenant Carroll to the Vigilance. Captain James is aiding the rebellion. Send immediate assistance.
Oh man! Get in the way, you're killing a shot!
Think what you're fighting for.
I see the convoy, dead ahead. Prepare to fire.
Imperial Squadron, this is refugee convoy Hope of Eldera. We have family support. I'm here to help, convoy leader. No time to explain. Just get out of this tunnel. I wish you'd seen things my way. Goodbye, Teresa.
God damn it. That was cool. That was really cool actually. I really enjoyed that. X-Wing time. X-Wing's gonna be different. Gonna have a cockpit view this time. You know, outside.
Just checking on you.
I don't know what I have to do. We'll be checking through another tutorial here. That's a bit silly.
Look good.
They'll look better when we're shooting down ties.
Somebody ran right into him. That's mental.
Double check shields.
Right. We might need to hold on a while. Systems check complete. In formation? Echo 3, matching formation.
Echo 2, standing by. Echo 5, standing by.
In formation.
Okay, squadron. Anyone low on missiles needs to stock up now. Head to the U-Wing for resupply. Everyone needs a full supply of missiles. You need missiles, Echo 4? Head to that U-Wing for resupply.
Roger, roger, and all that. Dave, bye.
All good?
Good. All good, but it looks it.
Command has verified the distress call from Vast Ivan.
A Rikki convoy Vast Ivan has been sending two Star Destroyers. We need help.
All right, time to go.
Echo Squadron, join the first wave and head to the rendezvous point.
This had to happen while half the fleet's away.
Prepping hyperdrive.
Imperials don't rest. We can't either.
Admiral, we're here.
Yeah, but the convoy's way over there.
With the bad guys between us and them. Echo Squadron, transfer all power to engines. Head below the Star Destroyer and wait for my signal. It's risky, but flying fast and close to the Star Destroyer's hull should get us to the other side safely. Steady. Hold. Now, fire all boost thrusters.
Oh, shit. I don't think she intended it. Squadron leader.
They're breaking formation. Capital ships are moving in.
Rebel Alliance forces. The convoy needs support.
Wait, that was an Imperial transmission on an open channel.
Echo Squadron, move in and give them cover.
I'm glad someone heard my distress call. I couldn't hold off those ties any longer.
Who are you?
Ah, look at this book.
If you'll take me, call me Linden. I'll explain later. Pilot, help me push these fighters back.
Echo 4, leave that quasar for now. Focus on ties. Then we better get rid of those ties. Fire missiles.
No. That is so satisfying!
Let him have it!
I need to lock on first, so I need to lock on, lock on, lock on, lock on! Come on, come on. Too fast!
Joining formation.
Come on!
You're clear behind.
Well, thanks!
Missile away. Yes! Come on, come on, come on. Down, 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 down! He's away!
Mark one!
Oh, here we go, here we go, here we go! Come on, come on, come on, come on, look on! Yeah! Come on, come on! Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! Come on, lock, lock, lock!
Enemy behind me!
I don't get any missiles left. Maybe I'm not getting any missiles. Yep, one. That's my problem, no missiles. There's a Sky Destroyer over there.
This is Admiral Akbar of the Rebel Alliance. Echo Leader reports you're willing to defect.
Willing and able.
Then keep assisting Echo Squadron.
Told you, Star Destroyer.
Squadron, there's a quasar bearing down on the convoy. And filled with reinforcements. Take the TIEs down.
That's not bad.
No, Echo 2's gone.
Well, that's his fault. Good.
That Corvette is a beautiful sight.
Corvette Captain, focus on the quasar. We'll mop up the TIEs.
Copy that. One behind us.
Forming up with the squadron.
Nice. Resupplied. Bye.
Copy that. One behind us.
Wrong rope, wrong rope, wrong rope.
We have to keep going.
Yeah. Oh, come on up! God, the tires are fast! Come on, walk! There you are! Come on, get it, get it! Yeah! Something happened.